It's time for Please Gwent episode 173. Hey there. Trying to do my morning Gwent. See if I can get that horse finally. Probably not with this playthrough. I think I need about 40 more crowns to get there. But hopefully I can get there pretty soon. I would like to expand the games I'm playing. Not that Gwent isn't fun, but you know. Got a whole bunch of games I'd like to play. Alright, so here we are. We need cheap cards. We need destroy cards. We need organic cards. So we're playing the same deck. Let's go seasonal. I think this is not necessarily a good seasonal deck, but I don't feel like losing my rank just because I'm trying to make it through Journey.
Patience is not a virtue I am known to have.
All right, let's see. Yes, right here.
You have a gear card too.
Yep. Tick. Talk. Tick.
Tick tock, tick tock, tick tock. I need to go first.
Because you won the coin toss.
Yesterday.
No, not yesterday, right now.
Are you on the second round?
Alright, let's see. Okay, that was interesting. I think I'll do this guy. Kill you.
Why? What's the point in killing things?
I know, it's just, that's just what that guy has to do. That's his, what's it called? He's a really high level card, and he costs you a card. Scarlet, same as asking, excuse you. I probably have some work to do. Back in the house and stuff. Alright.
The bad guy's winning by one.
Yep. See if we can keep this guy alive. I'm gonna pass.
Why?
I can't win right now.
He passes.
Yep. Alright, Let's see who I get now. Whoa. Okay.
My dad's that you got one of the bad guys' cards.
Yeah. Alright, sure. Here we go. You go first, bad guy. That guy again. Losing by 3. Alright, I think I'm gonna have this guy eat that guy. Taking so long, dude. Calling your mother. Maybe it's your aunt. Alright, let's see. Oh, the garage door's open. Guess mommy's getting the stuff ready for you guys. She just opened the garage door. Taking so long.
Come on.
Sure. Whatever. That guy there. Stuff to do. Totally gear up this card. What's taking so long?
And there's only that one guy who's out of the way because
Wow, took you that long to find that card? Jeez Louise. Alright. Pop this guy in. La.
Which one do you press?
La. Oh my gosh, dude, why does everything have to take so long with you?
Thanks. Come on.
This Wi-Fi is
really doing the job. Okay, no tablet coming up.
Alright, come on. Oh my gosh. No one locked right now. You killed him. I guess technically I should use this one now, but it just seems pointless. What's this guy? Lock. Yeah. Well, I've got to play my cards, and this is the last round, so I don't care if I'm losing or not. It is what it is. Come on, dude. This game is boring because you take forever. Who cares? Who gets it? It doesn't really matter.
Are you waiting, Daddy?
No. Close the door. Alright, so maybe I should talk about something with how boring this game is. Really enjoying Darkest Dungeon. So far, I've only lost a few heroes. I feel like I feel like all the complaints on the, GOG reviews are just, I don't know, maybe people who never played, XCOM, I guess? I don't know, man. It's fine. It's tough, but it's not a hard game. It's just, or rather, yes, it is a hard game, but it's not like the end of the world, you know? It's just, I don't know. Alright. Glad you passed. Let's get rid of that mofo. Let's do 4 drones. Holy moly. I stayed in the round. Look at that. Alright. Maybe I'll actually finally get enough cards played to finish off my journey stuff. Destroy the lowest enemy. Yeah, alright, at least I get something out of killing him dying. Oh my god, dude, why do you take forever? This game isn't that crucial. That's weird that it didn't look like I could put one in before. Epic music that we have to listen to because this guy takes forever to decide everything.
Everything. Come on. Everything.
Those, because why the hell not? Unless you've got a bunch of dumb cards here, there's no way you're gonna lose. Come on. Probably got, there we go. Yeah, and you. Awesome sauce. I'm gonna laugh if you have no more units. Well, you always have that one there. Alright, there we go. Do what you must. Oh man. Definitely be glad once I have room.
Two licks or four, I never miss. Even at full gallop.
Finally. At least he didn't drag that on. That took forever. I didn't want to give him a good game because he took forever. Eh. Alright. Journey. Two more to go. 18 to the next level. Gosh darn it, how far away am I from all this? Alright, let's do another round. Hopefully we don't get another slowpoke. It's not that crucial, guys. Just go, 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 go. All right. Different name.
Let's get this over with.
All right. So no powers this round, right? Oh no, that's seasoned enemy unit. All right. What am I supposed to be doing anyway with these guys? What are these guys? I don't remember. Oh yeah, destroy. That's what I'm trying to do. Destroy units that destroy. Right. Okay. Alright, let's drop Kikimori in. Alright. Sure. It's fine with me. I understand the tactic too, right? You don't want to drop. You don't want to give me a card that I can do something to. No. Alright. And we'll give him vitality, because why not? And more vitality. Because I don't want this guy to become a Geralt target. Of course, this is more turns than we have in the game, so it's kind of a waste, but what are you gonna do?
Aww. Dead, that lot.
Aww. You stopped my Kikimori chain. Hiya. Nom. You gonna put a card or what, dude? Did you just get all of these things? Ooh, an artifact. Right? Is this an artifact? Maybe. I don't know. It's
It's only one artifact. It'll be kind of a waste of a bomb, but.
Hail Kerzer!
Because it's too late to use it now. A dragon? Oh boy. And the plant. Cool, cool, cool. Alright, goodbye. And just to give you another target. Oh, that's four, and that's four. Oh, perfect. Aw. Go.
Discipline. That's what you folk lack.
Ouch. All right, we'll just do this one.
Lieutenant Flout will lead the scouts.
Oh boy. Definitely not prepared for this game mode. Ah, no. Alright. I know when to hold them and know when to fold them. I certainly did. Alright. Just because I gotta play destroy cards. Right. Okay, whatever. Right, let's start with these guys, because why not? Happy about that, but okay. Oh, good. I kill him to get damage basically by four. Why not? Oh boy.
I do not mince words.
on the princely.
Sure, all the more reason. Okay. Oh, this guy, whoops. Oh well. I don't think it counts when they spawned versus played. Okay. I don't think we're gonna make it to next round, but sure.
For the Emperor!
Alright, your turn. One row. Just one row. If only I had row effects. But I don't, because I'm trying to do something else. Alright, he comes back as four. Then the guy dies. Alright, not the end of the world. Bring you back. Some dudes up here. Some dudes over there. I still lose, but... Maybe I've played enough cards. Let's see. Game. Take forever. Close. Finally. Alright. So if we go finish three matches. Almost done with destroy. Alright. Whew. 10 more crowns. So by tonight I should have Roach. Excellent. Ultimate premium keg versus a regular premium keg. What the? That is scary. I like this one though. This one's cute. Alright. What's 100? Whoa. Geralt from Witcher 3, I guess, because he looks old. This one is funny. Bro-y Geralt. Alright. Don't care about anything else. If I get to here, that'd be cool, but I just want that. Alright, and let's see how we did on organic cards. Alright, we did okay. Alright, this has been Eric playing Gwent. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.